Good day, ladies and gentlemen. In this video, I'm going to show you three-bedroom apartment in the one of the most popular projects on the Palm Jumeirah called Tiara Residences. Current apartment is a type B, fully renovated by the landlord apartment. The size of this apartment is 2,281 square feet or 2,212 square meters. This is 3-bedroom plus storage plus study room apartment. There is a fully equipped kitchen with built-in appliances. Storage and laundry room combined in one room. As I told you earlier, Tiara Residence is one of the most popular projects on Nepal. And there is a reason to that. First of all, its location. It has very nice and very convenient location. It's locating opposite Nahil Mall, and plus it's locating next to U-turn, so you don't need to drive far to exit the Palm. And it will take you 5 or maximum 10 minutes if there is a traffic to reach Tiara from entrance of the Palm. Second huge plus of this project is facilities. You have quite big and quite nice walking area which is isolated from all other world, and strangers cannot enter it. You can see video tour of this area in the next video. Link you can find at the description and at the end of this video. Also, there is a very big infinity swimming pool with access to the restaurant with alcohol. There is a quite big gym with an amazing view of the sea. Also, there is a small mini market downstairs, which is quite rare on Palm Jumeirah. And you will have access to very nice and clean beach. And if you are talking about quality of this project, it's very nicely done. There are 7 buildings in a project in total. Our apartment is located in a ruby building, which means apartment facing full sea view, marina and Atlantis. Landlord of this apartment is looking to sell it, so if you are interested in this option, you can find all my details in description to this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe and put likes. Also, if you want to support this project, you can do it by cryptocurrency. You can find all links in description. Thank you for watching. Bye.